I own chameleons from my Armattan, and a lot of people jokingly ask me, do they molt over time? And as it turns out, they actually do.